New technology is making the trip to the dentist a little less painful. Marcia Bonhart explains how radar is helping one local dentist find cavities.
A local dentist uses a much lighter method to find the very beginnings of tooth decay, a no-digging technology that also means less drilling time.
Okay, we're just going to kind of take a peek here. I'm going to dry you off here.
Gage Weiskup is not exactly a fan of a dental exam. He's 14 years old and he does try to brush and floss well. But on this trip to Dr. Scott Filippi's office, he finds his attempts at oral hygiene have fallen short.
Gage, I see a little bit of decay that you have on that tooth. So make sure that you're getting back there and brushing a little bit better.
Instead of the usual stainless steel sharp tool that gets scraped along your gums, Dr. Filippi is using a device called Spectra to identify any tooth decay and bacteria. He says it works like Doppler radar, similar to how WDTN meteorologists forecast your weather.
We see a totally clean tooth that's green. That's good.
All of our kids like it a lot better, and especially the younger kids, that, you know, the six-year-olds, you know, the light to them is, you know, really nice and it's easy, and yeah, you can, they can laugh and talk. And they're not very happy when you start sticking that sharp item in there and start picking around the tooth.
Is there something that the probe can feel better than this can see?
It shines a light into the tooth, and then the bacteria and decay kind of reflect an image up. And what we're seeing is this light is penetrating the tooth, which that pick can't do sometimes, and allows us to see not only that there's decay there, but how deep the decay is.
You just heard from your dentist. What are you thinking about those back teeth?
I need to start brushing them more and flossing towards the back.
Lesson learned, Gage. Dr. Filippi says the device also limits the amount of exposure to x-rays and can pick up more than an x-ray because it can show decay beyond the surface of the tooth. Marcia Bonhart, 2 News, working for you.